Pop culture turned us against these otherwise benign space rocks in the late 1970s. The object of the arcade game Asteroids destroyed them before they destroy you. Flash forward 20 years, and things haven't changed much. Thank goodness we had Bruce Willis. But Armageddon didn't happen then, and 15 years on, with a real-life asteroid coming within a stone's throw of the Earth, it's not going to happen now.
This one will miss us by about 15 minutes. 15 minutes difference, and that's it. So this is a really serious business. It's coming closer than the satellites that are providing the CNN broadcast around the country and around the world right now. These satellites are at 22,000 miles, 36,000 kilometers, and this thing is coming 17,000 miles. It is something to think about.
And reason to be concerned. If many scientists are right about the one that snuffed out the dinosaurs some 65 million years ago, such collisions are extremely rare. But our planet still bears the scars.
An object the size of DA-14 actually impacted the Earth on June 30th, 1908, the so-called Tunguska event. An object about 30 or 40 meters came down into the Earth's atmosphere and exploded, leveling trees for 820 square miles.
Space agencies keep a running log of large mountain-sized asteroids, but it's the smaller ones, like the one this Friday, that are problematic. Astronomers say there are thousands of them they have yet to locate.
We only have found a very small fraction of those objects yet, and they could still cause considerable damage.
There's zero chance that Friday's asteroid will hit the Earth, but it will be closer than an orbiting satellite. Close enough for people in Asia and Eastern Europe to see it, not with the naked eye, but as a tiny moving speck through a telescope. Ralitsa Vassileva, CNN, Atlanta.